What's good, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another video, man. So today we are reacting to James Brown. It's a man's world, 1966. So let's get right into it, man. In 3, 2, 1. Oh, for the first time too, by the way. So let's get right into it. In 3, 2, 1.
Nothing without a woman or a girl.
Hey, I feel like that is very factual, because without women, obviously babies would not be made. Without women, lives would not be in order, in my opinion. That's just solely how I feel about that. Women are definitely taking over more now than back in the 60s, where it wasn't like that, where men, white men at that, made every decision, even in the household, corporations, whatever. You feel what I'm saying? But I like how black women and black men are kind of taking over now, you know, owning basketball teams, NFL teams, all that. Like, that's amazing to me. So I gotta agree with him on that. It's a man's world, but it wouldn't be nothing without a woman. That is factual. But of course, like I said, yeah, okay, let's get back.
You see, man made the cars to take us over the road. Man made the train to carry the heavy load. Take us out of the dark. Man made the boat for the water.
Look at his hair.
Like Noah made the ark to take us out of the dark. Man made the.
Y'all see this man hair? Hold on, let me. I'm sorry, y'all.
Boat for the water.
I couldn't. I couldn't get a good angle, but Lord have mercy. That's how the hair was in the 60s. Just, ooh. It could have been a little night, a little afro, a little pig down afro, a little something. They got the man lopsided with a little L, a little J on the hair, a little bit of little gel slick on the side. Aw, oh, brother. What was going on? He just... All right, James, let's play.
Noah made the ark. This is a man's world. But it wouldn't be nothing without a woman or a girl.
Better sing it.
Man thinks about a little bit of baby girls and a baby boys.
Sweat.
Man make them happy, 'cause man make them toys. And after man make everything he can, you know that man makes money to buy from other men. Without a woman or a girl. He's lost in the wilderness. He's lost in bitterness. He's lost. Lord,
love your brother. Love your brother. In the 60s, it was a lot of diversity. Like, diversity. You know what I'm saying? A lot of racism. Still is going on today, but it was kind of more brutal back then. So it was definitely very, very important to love your brother and show them, like, it's a different way in life. Hey, but y'all still gotta realize this was made in the 60s. Women are more evolved. Women are doing way more than sitting at the crib making your tacos, making your brunch, your stew. But if y'all enjoyed that, go ahead, like, comment, subscribe, man. I truly appreciate it. Catch me in my next video. Peace out.